The football day was very different than previous years, and this is mainly due to the involvement of Nadine from Sport Auckland. It was we had closer collaboration with the biggest and local club, which is Three Kings United. So we're using their facilities, their goals, their corner flags. They marked out the pitches really well and helped with the setup. We had it using it at Kitei Park in conjunction with the club, meant that we could have more teams enter. So there was huge participation. Most of the schools attended, and most of them brought two or three teams. So the day was bigger than in previous years, and was better organised because of it. The biggest advantage of using Sport Auckland for this event was the way that they were able to get the collaboration. There was the schools, there was Sport Auckland, there were Three Kings Football, and there was the Auckland Football Federation. Sport Auckland coordinated all these groups together to work effectively to make a successful event. I don't think either party could have done it separately. So Sport Auckland brought all these people together to run a day that was highly successful. And so it was the collaboration was the main part that Sport Auckland played. They've got the contacts, they've got the relationships to bring all these people together to achieve a successful outcome. Schools often don't have very good relationships with local clubs or local sporting organisations, so it's strengthening that relationship between those organisations. Football Day was like a template for how all sports days can run, where you've got working together, the schools, the local clubs, the local federations and Sport Auckland, all working together to make it a great day for the kids, which is what it's all about.
A lot of the sports in the competition are aimed at the year 5 and 6 children, so they are very, very well gated for. But there is really nothing for the little ones, for the year 3s and 4s. And I think the idea behind it is to get that group of children really comfortable with competition and all the excitement of going out for a day's sport. And so this is actually perfectly aimed at those younger children, so we really value it for that reason. One of the biggest benefits as well, and one of the reasons I'd like to see it continue, is that it actually exposes the children to all those wonderful sports values. And they get a really, really good idea of what's involved in fair play. They loved meeting up with children from the other schools. It encourages children to go out into the community and maybe to join sports clubs because it's a fabulous taster. One of the biggest benefits of Sport Auckland in our cluster, the fact that they're actually getting our children, getting them interested in sport and making it sort of a lifelong endeavour.